Sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need to talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of the pocket, but I rock with the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need to talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in the slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need to talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of the pocket, but I rock with the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. That's your partner, then your twin game. All you want to do is talk, I don't need to talk.
Gotta hurry, somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like
you fired up, I'm fired up.
Don't run from rats.
1, 2, 3. Hey. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. Game time. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
I just got 20, I'm running on empty. This mobile that came from my money is silly. I feel the envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Never you ready, no, I keep it steady. I get the W, throw the confetti. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of guerrillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready
for more. The NFL is on EA Sports, and we're at Raymond James Stadium in Tampa, Florida. With the echoes of cannon blast still ringing in our ears from the north end zone, the Bucs were introduced a moment ago, and they are all set as their guys will do battle with Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. The veteran kicker Mason Crosby set to do the honors here. And off we go from Tampa. And we will not get a run back here to start. It's a touchback, and it will come out to the 25. First carry for Leonard Fournette, and he'll hope that this is not a sign of what's in store as he has to fight just to get back to the line of scrimmage. Second down, back to Fournette, and he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. An early test for this defense. Here we go on third and inches. To throw is Brady. That's complete to Tyler Johnson. And all the way down to the 24-yard line. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Running left, it's Fournette. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Play action, now it's Brady. Here's Johnson with a reception. Touchdown! Tyler Johnson, a 24-yard touchdown. And the Bucs take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. Ryan Succop on for the point after. And that one gives the Bucs a 7-0 lead. The touchdown now, it's Bradley Pinion on to kick this one away. The drive will start at the 25-yard line here as Rodgers will not return it. Rodgers will bring the pack up with a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. Throwing is Rodgers. Powers through him. They'll wind up getting 7 on the play. And that's going to bring up a third down. Going to throw. He'll find Jones again, complete. And he is going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
I'm not sure that this play was designed for him specifically, but they got through the progressions and got the ball to him. So second catch on the drive. He may not be a primary guy, but they definitely want him involved, don't they?
Absolutely. This early, the opening drive, as you said, 2 catches. So if they can get him going in the passing game, that should open up his running game too. Now on 2nd and 13, Rodgers. That's taken in by the tight end, Josiah DeGuara. And this is going to lead to another first down as the tackle's made at the Bucs 40.
Good job there to locate his tight end, Charles, in the middle of the field.
Yeah, he has good pass-catching abilities, and if they're able to continue to find him here in the early going, I think it'll help out his teammates out on the perimeter. You can take the big shots later if he occupies their attention.
Yeah, this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down. They'll come up now on 2nd and 1 yard. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And he stopped immediately there. Not enough there for a first. No gain, as a matter of fact. And it leaves them at 3rd and 1. This will be play number 7 on the drive. 3rd and 1 yard. Now it's Rodgers. Caught on the right side by Jones. And this is going to lead to another first down as the tackle's made at the Bucs 18. After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports. So from inside the 20, here's 1st and 10 at the 18. Throwing now is Rodgers. Wide open receiver complete. And the Packers are looking at 1st and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line. 1st and goal and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. Jones. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up.
So it was the passing game that got him down here, but closer to the goal line, it's the running game that gets him home.
Certainly appears that they lulled the defense into thinking that the passing game was going to be it the entire drive. Nice change up there going to the running game to get him over the goal line.
Crosby with the extra point, and we are tied here in the 2nd quarter. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And this will not be returned. It's a touchback, and they'll begin at the 25. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession.
After the long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offense's sails, because they had it going pretty good last time, too.
Had to sit over there for a little while, didn't they? You know, they were eager, amped up to get back on the field after just scoring, hoping to get the ball back quickly. That didn't happen, so I'd say come out, just kind of get started again. You know, it doesn't have to be anything dramatic. Just get moving, get loose again, and see if they can get it downfield.
Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. From the gun, it's Brady. Airing this one out for Evans. It's caught inside the 25. And he takes it down deep into Green Bay territory. A big play that time for Tampa Bay. 51. Now Brady bounces forward on the jet sweep. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. Behind the chain, second and 13. A handoff, Fournette running left. It looks like a pickup of six. That leaves him with 7 yards to go on third down. Here's a give to Fournette. And he takes it inside the 10 to the 8 before he's out of bounds.
So that's what that elbow in my ribs was all about. You thought they were going to throw the ball as well.
Absolutely. I think everybody thought they were throwing the football. Caught him off guard.
Yeah, I'm telling you, when you have the courage to make that type of a play call, a lot of times you actually get rewarded.
And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. He'll get 2 out of that run, and it's going to bring up a second and goal. Second down and goal. Brady. And Evans hauls it in. Touchdown, Bucs. It's a 6-yard touchdown pass. And the Bucs have taken the lead. Extra point up and good by Succa. And that makes the score 14-7. Now Pinion with a kickoff honors following the touchdown. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They trail a 1-score deficit, 14-7, as they come up first and 10. And he still has yet to get on track in this first half, as they're going to stop him behind the line. Vita Vea stopped that play in its tracks.
I have a feeling they'll stay committed to running the football, especially on the early downs. They just haven't had a whole lot of success just yet.
A 3-yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Sean Murphy Bunting. And it's a pick six. He brings it back to the house for a Buccaneer TD.
We constantly talk about defenders having great vision and being able to see plays unfold and make their own plays. But you also have to have good feel as well, because you can't see everything out there. See the play unfold, feel what's going on, and then get to the right spot and make your own play. And in this case, it turned out to be a highlight one.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly.
In this case now, the guy throwing the ball, he's got to be like what we talk about with defensive backs who get beat for a long touchdown. Short-term memory, right back out there doing the things that he does best, and knowing that taking care of the ball is paramount. Here's his opportunity.
It all comes back to those defensive backs for the former DB, right?
I don't know where that comes from. It just kind of emerges out of me for some reason.
It's deep in there, right?
Normally, you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact, but in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well, incomplete.
Rodgers will try again on second down. He'll drop this underneath for Jones. And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45 in enemy territory. Again, they'll throw with Rodgers. Drops it to Jones in the flat. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two. Looking to throw again on second down. Rodgers, he gets this to Devontae Adams. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime. This is first and goal and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime. Now Rodgers. Quick hitter here. It's complete. Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. Second and goal from inside the five. A give to Jones. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Green Bay touchdown. Aaron Jones with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Packers get a late score here in the final minute of the first half. Crosby connects on the extra point, and that'll cut the lead down to a touchdown. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started. And with a 7-point lead, they'll likely look to take this to the locker room and not really press the issue. Going for Evans, but that pass is intercepted. Devondre Campbell, the linebacker, picks it. And he will have a first down here as they get into field goal range, down just shy of the 20.
So the first thing that crossed my mind is, why didn't they just sit on the lead and take it to the locker room? They're in good shape.
Absolutely. And from this spot on the field, now you've given the other side a chance for points here going into intermission.
Yeah, you changed the momentum of the game, and it's something you did not need to do.
So after the INT, it's Rodgers. Caught on the right side by Adams. Now a signal and a timeout call as it comes with 9 seconds to go in this first half of play. Second and four. Here's Rodgers to throw. Here's a diving catch right side. Got a man open. It's Adams. Touchdown, Green Bay. Devontae Adams in the final seconds of the first half. And the Packers have a chance to tie the game here in the final seconds of the half. Extra point up and good by Crosby. And we are tied here in the second quarter. Couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. And not wanting to risk anything here late in the half, he'll just take a knee and they'll bring the football out to the 25. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And with 5 seconds to go, this will likely be our final play. The final shot before half for Brady. Airing this one out for Evans. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
With both of these offenses having their way, it's not likely they'll need to be doing a whole lot at halftime. But the defenses are definitely in need of some adjusting. And for the call of the second half, let's go back out to Brandon and Charles.
And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Ready to get their next drive underway. It's a tie football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
Well, I think that they probably just looked at things and said, we're fortunate that this is a tie game. No need to panic. No need to change a whole lot. We didn't play anything close to our best in the first half, so we don't have to go out and win one for the Gipper. Let's just go out and play our best football and win one for us.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. Back to the ground, this time with Jones. And he'll be brought down right around the 37.
Running lanes were at a premium in the first half, but he's able to find some room there, and he's hoping that that's a precursor of a big second half.
Rodgers now on first down. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's 2nd down. So, Charles, tie game here. What are your keys as we continue to play this second half?
I know people think it's always trite when you say the same things over and over, but they're tried and true in the game of football. Who's going to block better? Who's going to tackle better? In this case, to me, it's turnovers. You've got to take care of the football in order to win the game.
To throw once more on 2nd and 10. Rodgers. This one swung out here to Jones. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And that time, they pick up a 1st down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
They run with Jones on 1st down, but he'll struggle here just to get back to the line of scrimmage. No gain. To throw is Rodgers. And this one's incomplete.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read, and by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was too good. That one falls incomplete.
An important play right here, 3rd and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
Rodgers on 3rd down. Caught by Jones. And they're going to mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that. A gain of 8 there on the play. And it'll be 4th down. They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. And it's complete to Adams. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line.
This has been all that we'd hoped for. Two of the game's all-time great QBs slugging it out in a one-score game here in the second half. 1st and 10.
And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him.
Here's a 1st and 10 at the 14-yard line.
Into the red zone. It's Rodgers.
A check down here to Jones.
Now he's taken down at the 7 after a gain of 7.
2nd down and 3. Ball on the 7.
Here's Rodgers. Got a man open. It's Adams. Touchdown, Green Bay. Devontae Adams. His 2nd touchdown of the afternoon. And the Packers have taken the lead as they go right down the field and score on the opening drive of the second half. Crosby with the extra point, and they will take a 7-point lead. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. And there will not be a return here. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25-yard line.
The Tampa offense ready to get their drive started.
And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch-up here and start matching them point for point. But it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
Brady now on first down. That's into a crowd and intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. There he goes, right side. Into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. Well, dare I say it, it's kind of quid pro quo. Both defenses now with an interception return for a touchdown.
Your vocabulary, sir. Well done.
Now Crosby for the point after. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now as he knocks another one through to extend the lead.
Buccaneers 21. Mason Crosby kickoff for Green Bay.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. And he'll just sit on this one as their drive will start at the 25. The Bucs offense set to begin their next possession. And they gave up the pick six, and now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now, as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go-around? And Brady going to be intercepted a third time. Rasul Douglas picks it. And into the end zone, it's a...